Very good
right,
advice.
With about 2 weeks until the Olympics, we wanted to meet a few of our Kiwi athletes. In some sports, it's really easy to see how impressive the competitors are. Gymnastics, for example. I know I can't do that. But it's harder to tell with some events like swimming. What we need is an average person for comparison. So we sent the most average guy we know to race against New Zealand Olympian Lewis Clareburt.
Oh, Lewis Clareburt. Well, he looks pretty normal to me. Oh, okay, a bit of an Adonis with his shirt off, but hey, we all look good with our shirts off, right? All right, time to suit up. Luckily, I borrowed these off my four-year-old this morning. And by borrowed, I mean stole. Stretches, all right. Two can play at that game, Lewis. Y-M-C-A. All right, Tony, now look like you know what you're doing. All right, move the block back. Easy, easy, I can do that. And now stand up on the blue thing. Like a pro. Ooh, nice feet. Well, that's a bit of an unflattering angle, but hey, if it's good enough for Lord, it's good enough for Lyall, right? Show some sportsmanship, bit of a handshake. Oh, you cheeky devil. You're gonna stand there and look at me like a weird Terminator?
I've been waiting for you.
Thank you, Mark.
Well, hasta la vista, loser. Oh, you're instantly beating me. That seemed easy. Oh, I should have told you about this guy before I got it over my head. Gag that. Anyway, over to you, hype guy. Wellingtonian Lewis Clareburt is headed to Tokyo after qualifying in the 200 and 400 meter individual medleys. That's a mix of butterfly, backstroke, breaststroke, and freestyle. The 22-year-old broke both New Zealand and Oceanic records in the 400 meters this year, landing him at the number 3 spot globally. Meanwhile, over in lane 9, things are looking a little dire for Tony Lyall. Tony took swimming lessons as a child, and in fact, his mom was a swimming instructor. Well, he certainly has humiliated her here in the pool today. And Lewis is almost finished. Luckily, I plan better than I swim, and I prepared something earlier just in case Lewis finished faster than I did, which he obviously has.
So we've got a little bit of time to kill while the race progresses because someone's slowing us down. So we might as well ask some questions. Lewis, mate, how are you feeling about the Olympics?
Yeah, look, I'm excited. A little bit nervous about all the COVID restrictions and that sort of stuff, but honestly, just ready to race.
I hear a little rumour that, like, you are a realistic shot for a medal at these games coming up. Someone even told me that, like, the best chance is standing in Loader. How does hearing stuff like that make you feel?
I guess it makes you a little bit excited. I guess the pressure comes with just sport in general. But, look, I'm just taking every day as it comes, and if I can get myself into the final on the 25th of July, then I think anyone in that final has a shot to medal. So, yeah, I guess there's a good opportunity there.
Did I beat him?
Oh. It was close.
Oh, mate. Oh, that sucks so much. How long have you been finished for?
Oh, I don't know, a couple minutes maybe?
He looks dry.
Lewis, mate, cheers for that. How did I go out there?
Yeah, look, that was a good effort, I think.
Good effort, I will take that. And how are you feeling?
I'm alright, eh? Not too bad.
I mean, I should hope so. You are an Olympic level athlete and I am probably Commonwealth Games. What do you reckon? All the best for Tokyo, and I had a cool down, so I'll catch you in the showers.
Sweet, thank you. All right.
Better than average.
Yeah.
Tony, yes. Better than average.
Look, I'm telling you, that is not the average. I am well below the average. When I was at school, I mean, the two races I was allowed to compete in were the starfish competition and also, wait for this one, the wading race, which, kids, if you're watching, is when people walk. They're so bad at swimming, they make you walk across the pool.
Yeah, well...
No glamour in that.
They don't have those at the Olympics, Jace, but Tony, our Mr. Average, is going to keep competing. He's going to do some karate. He's actually going to do a marathon, some long-distance cycling and some wood chopping in coming nights on the project. I'm not sure which ones of those are true.
He is better than average weightlifting. Yeah, that'll be good. But to even finish 100 metres butterfly, Tony, I'm impressed.
Yes.
Very impressive.
Under 2 minutes.